Hi, welcome to Ask a Teenage Girl. I'm your host, Alexis, and today I have Cindy on speakerphone.
Hey, Alexis, it's Cindy. I'm calling because, like, I'm really upset because my boyfriend and his friends started playing this game where anytime a woman walks by, they call out how many beers they'd have to drink before they'd be willing to sleep with her. I don't know what to say to my boyfriend about it. What should I do?
Well, first of all, Cindy, it's totally normal to be annoyed by a game like that. I have something that will cheer you up, okay? There's a version of this game you can play as a woman. Next time you're out with all your friends and a guy walks by, all you guys have to do is figure out how much money he needs to earn before one of you guys would sleep with him. That's right, for us ladies, instead of being about the beer goggles, it is all about the money goggles. If he earns $1 million, whoever he is, he's hot, right? And if he doesn't, well, hopefully he models or something. All you have to do is the next time you're hanging out and you hear your boyfriend playing that game with his friends, listen in and try to figure out how many beers it would take before one of them would sleep with you. Use that information and use my beer goggles to money goggles conversion chart. So here's how it works. Like, if you're a 0 to 1 beer girl, you could totally get like a lawyer or a doctor or, you know, like pretty much anybody, right? 2 to 9 beers, that's like an engineer. And you know, like 10 to 19, that's a janitor. And more than that, you don't want to go there, okay? You really do not want to go there. Because, you know, if you're 20 beers or more, whoever the guy is, if you want to do anything with them, you're going to need, like, duct tape and popsicle sticks. It's a bad scene, okay? Oh, and, you know, there's a little flexibility on the chart, right? Like, you know, you might be between, like, you know, like a 9.5 beer girl or something. Well, that means you could probably date an engineer or a janitor or, like, an engineer that works at night as a janitor.